Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the battery, keyboard, top cover, hard disk drive assembly, wireless module, display panel assembly, and system board. Removal. Disconnect the hard disk drive adapter cable from its connector on the system board and remove. Replacement. Connect the hard disk drive adapter cable into its connector on the system board.